Once upon a time, the sentence "Hello World" changed the way we use the internet forever. Today at CeBIT 2018, we say "Hello Fritz," and in this video, we will show you how this might change the way how you use your network. The stars at our booth are our top models, the Fritzbox 7590, 6590 and 6890, which brings you top speeds for DSL, cable and LTE. With the 7590, the future of DSL is now. It already supports the new Superfectoring standard, which achieves download rates of up to 300 megabits per second. For cable, we have the 6590. It can bond up to 32x8 channels, which means download rates of up to 1700 megabits per second. If you prefer mobile connections, we have the 6890 LTE. It's basically a 7590 combined with an LTE UMTS modem for flexible usage of DSL and or LTE. All three boxes are packed with exciting features like gigabit LAN ports, USB host controller, so that you can share, for example, USB printer or my storage device in your network, and the newest Wi-Fi standard AC with multi-user MIMO. And now, with FritzOS 7, they even get better. One of the main features in FritzOS 7 is the introduction of Fritz Mesh for all current Fritzbox models. But what can Mesh do for you? Whenever you need to extend the range of your network, you can do this in a modular manner with our Fritz repeater for Wi-Fi, Fritz Powerline, or even a second Fritzbox. Just connect your devices with a single touch of a button and Fritz Mesh will do the rest for you. One large Wi-Fi network with intelligent auto channel selection, band steering for optimal performance, and a lot more. Want to share your network with your guests? You can activate the Fritz hotspot with a single click and it will be available in your whole network. And want to check how your network is doing? Have a look at our graphical network overview. It not only shows you where the devices are connected, but also with which quality. But with Fritz, Mesh is not reduced to Wi-Fi alone. Fritz smart home devices such as our smart plug FritzDeck 210 are now also part of our Mesh and appear in the network overview. If you use two or even more Fritzboxes with telephony, all the telephony functions of your central Fritzbox are now available for the others as well. So if you have, for example, one Fritzbox in the cellar where the numbers are registered, you can simply transfer them to your Fritzbox on the ground floor and use them, for example, with our Fritz phone, or of course you can use it with analog or ISDN phones. Speaking about Fritz phones, you can add up to 5 individual ringtones and you can use your Fritz phone to check whether there's a new FritzOS for your Fritzbox available, and you can also update your Fritzbox with your Fritz phone. And if you use our Fritz NAS with a USB mass storage device, we have good news for you. With the new FritzOS 7, we roughly doubled the reading speed, so you can reach up to 100 megabytes per second depending on your USB mass storage device and the type of access. With our new FritzOS, you can boost your network with more speed and more convenience. And if you're watching from the Netherlands, with FritzOS 7, our new models now also support Dutch as an additional language. So, when will you say hello, Fritz? For my part, it's tschüss and goodbye, and I wish you lots of fun with our new FritzOS 7.